local labour exchange has gone to wreck and ruin, 'cause there's so many new blokes signing on each week, and most of them just don't know what they're doing. Oh, you can't understand the languages they speak. Oh, it's getting like the UN Assembly meetings, with each fella out to make a couple of bulbs. Our local labour exchange has gone to wreck and ruin, so we reckon we'll have to find ourselves a job. They're flocking in as though they own the place, and the bloke behind the counter's getting worried. Oh, the smile is disappearing from his face. But it's really spoiled it for us regular patrons. We have to queue for us to get our weekly log. Our local labour exchange has gone to wreck and ruin, so we reckon we'll have to find ourselves a job. I'll start a layabouts trade union now, so we can stand together for our rights. And if they don't ever give us satisfaction, there'll be nothing left for us to do but strike. Now I'm searching for another source of income. Ain't fussy if it means beg, loan or rob. Our local labour exchange has gone to rack and ruin, so we reckon we'll have to find ourselves a job.
What's happened to those peaceful Friday mornings?
A quiet smoke pit, all the local boys.
When we use the time to fill in our post coupons, now we can't concentrate, there's too much noise.
I will tell you that it really is heartbreaking. It makes you feel like sitting down to sob.
Our local labour exchange has gone to wreck and ruin, so we reckon we'll have to find ourselves a job. So we reckon we'll have to find ourselves a job.
But we don't want one.
We reckon.